Yep. I'm gonna be packing my bags and I'm gonna be planning my upcoming weeks. I hope you guys enjoy. So let's go. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is a Sunday night, so I thought I will bring you guys along with me while I pack my bag for the next day. Every Sunday night, I will sit down at my table with my bullet journal. I'm gonna plan the rest of my week, appointment, my schedule, to-do list that I want to do for the rest of the coming week. I will meal prep dinners with this journal. I like to do this so that I know what is my week gonna be like for the rest of the days. If I'm busy on that particular day, then I will have to remind my husband to help me. Oh, you need to pick up some grocery for me, or you need to do this or that for me.
This is my weekly script. This is my hand. And for this upcoming week, because three of the days, Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday, will be my OT day. So it's gonna be quite empty. That's why I divide it as such. And I like to have a big to-do list. I feel that I usually like to list everything now that I need to do that week, and then I will then separate it into days that I want to get it done. My productivity tips is that set three things. That's Adam making noise. Set three things that you want to get done that day. So three things. And usually for Friday, Saturday and Sunday, I will set only one or two items that I want to get done that day. I usually divide it into these smaller boxes for my meal prep for the dinner. So usually I will know let's say for Monday, I will have a soup and a fish and a vegetable ready. So for the soup, so I already know what kind of soup that I want. So before I leave for work on Monday, tomorrow, I will prepare the soup already. As well as for Tuesday and the rest of the week. So usually it's how I plan it.
By writing it out the night before, I know what I want to do the next day. Benjamin Franklin said, if you fail to plan, you are planning to fail. So this is what I like to do. I'm into halfway of my bullet journal already. Tomorrow is a Monday and I'll be visiting Hospital Bao, which is the district hospital for surgery. So it is not gonna be a clinic day for me. I'll be traveling. So the packing is a little bit more different than my what's in my work bag video that you guys like so much, which I will link down below.
So these are all the things that I will be bringing in my this tiny little Gucci bag. Huh? So,
how do you fit all those things?
First of all, is obviously my bullet journal. I have my bullet journal. This is my long sleeve baju, which I usually wear underneath the scrub. And this is my surgical cap with my name on it. And this is my hand wrap sanitizer.
Might as well.
These are my hand sanitizer. I always have a packet of Nescafe as well as a snack in the bag with me. This is my Coach bag wristlet that I have my money, my cards and all my membership things are inside here. My name tag, a pen torch as well as a pen. I love this pen. It is made from bamboo. And this is my little girl's hand. And preparing my chop to go with it as well as my spectacles for the day. So these are all in my bag. So let's get back. Okay, so I'm gonna write my to-do list now. Bye.
yellow.
Really yellow. It's a light because it's night. It's
7:50 now. That's why it's a light. It's a night light. I hope you enjoy this video, and if you really do, click like, subscribe, consider subscribing, and I will see you in the next video.